attach that to your truck somehow.
And it has to be with you at the end.
That's fine. I brought.
And not in your pocket.
I brought.
Drive it in the hole.
Drive it like a stove.
Alright, where's your card? Hold on, let me get this.
You guys gotta get your cards out so I can
let me get out of the way.
Where's your card?
Whoop.
Where's one? Really?
Back up a little bit.
You gotta build a bridge. You gotta take the bridge with you. It's gotta complete the whole course.
I got this on 3 extra speed. It's very touchy. That's right. Get your star from Kobe.
Yep. Right here. And then we'll be in that way.
I move inside to straighten it out.
Yeah.
However,
we had a snag back there.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Come on. Work.
You're caught on that rock too.
Yeah, keep it working.
Oh.
Awesome.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That's it, baby. She's done.
Hey. Hold on. Hey, where's your buddy at? Why can't you put a toe strap on?
We need a picture of that.
Where are you at?
My battery's going. Come on, baby.
Hey, Harry. Get a tick under your box. Here, I got buddy.
Are you done? Get a star.
He gets a star.
Thank you.
See you with the orange.
We'll be right back.
And you got, hey, and you got a water hose right there.
There's water coming out.
Alright, you gotta fill the jug up.
Okay, yeah, fill.
What was our clues from the last
fill this thing? With
what
water. Fill this with water, Phil. Okay. And it'll float back up.
Alright. Take the rock out of it.
Hey,
that's
bring,
it,
hey.
So the wind don't blow the bucket. I got you. Good thinking. Oh, we pour the water through. Oh, that one.
Here, hold my controller out of the way because I'm trying to kill.
We're going to have to drink. I don't think we're going to have to fill it up with the hose and pull the tube should flow.
Yeah.
Out.
Use the damn.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just use the hose.
Easy.
Oh, it won't
reach.
Oh, damn. Who must have set that there?
Hey, you can
spray
it and fill it.
Now just fill the bucket quicker.
Go.
All right, Timmy. Way to hold it wrong. Take it.
Hold your finger over him.
Okay. Teamwork.
Yeah, I got one.
Big hands. Where's the holes?
I got one here.
Oh, it's too much attachment.
There's one there. It's right here.
Yep, I got it. Got that one.
Water.
Even the holes has holes.
I know. That's what I'm saying. Put little fucking holes in the hose.
Water.
Water.
I hear something,
kid. No, I just moved his finger up.
Getting close?
Sounds like it.
Oh, yeah, it's coming out right there by your
finger.
Oh.
Got it.
Great.
I got it.
Sorry.
That was my hole. We all went to run away and it got him all wet.
If you judge.
Shall we get my hand?
Yeah, I'll come back. We can get him rolled over. They got a little
hot as hell,
pure
as
an
angel. No. Oh, you're fine. That's you. No, I'm back here. You're good.
Well, it looked like you were looking at this
crowd. I was waiting. I'm watching them over there.
Over the
there you go. A lot of pitfalls out here today. Come on.
Don't worry, brother. Thank you.
It's coming back on.
Oh,
Oh, Bill, you get too much to lift.
That's the teamwork.
That's right. That's the break.
What is that? Is that the little magnet? Chris, I can't even see the little magnet from here. Chris, that is not a 10-pound magnet.
No, it is not. Mine is.
That's a 10-pound magnet.
It might get stuck
there. Hope that fits in.
It will. Right down it.
Oh, putting in the chubby magnet.
Did
it hit
something?
Yep. What's up, Shannon Pruden?
10-pound bass! Get it? What we got, guys?
Greg.
Oh, man, the man with the magnet.
Oh.
Hey, I broke the first round. I had to
That's
do
teamwork right there. Teamwork.
The man with the magnet. Good job.
Woohoo!
Good job.
All right. Let's go figure this out now.
Oh, it's the time. It's the time.
Just plus time.
What are they? It's a decimal sort.
Huh? So they're
Who's carrying the rope?
Oh. Mikey was. But I think it was yours, wasn't it?
Yes. Now, there's a premise behind this. Teamwork is a whole team. Two members of your team can communicate well all the time.
What?
Hard pass. They can walk this challenge. But if your team shares your communication with all team members, that's why there's two spots.
Okay, go straight.
Nicely done! Dude, that was impressive. You're wheeling and genuine.
Stop, straighten it. Straighten. Go up. Forward. Forward. Inch to the right. Up, straight forward. 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 Moving. Keep moving. Don't change anything. Just go straight. And.
Yeah! 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 Great job, Joey.
Thanks.
Good job, Bill. I knew you were the man.
As long as the nose is over, don't care about the rear, it has some articulation. Nice, perfect.
He's out, look at that smile, he's out of traction reaction.
Yeah.
Oh, you just realized. Yes.
He
kind of
got a busty too.
That's how it feels.
Mr. Ottman, I had to drive this truck. I had no other choice, sir.
Now he knows what traction really feels like.
You can thank Pitbull tires when you're done.
Exactly.
If you'd had KLRs, it would have
been. Nice driving. Nice.
Careful, careful. Oh, you're off the pole.
Electromagnetic.
Make sure the ball don't rest on your wheel. That thing ain't got enough wheels. Baker can't drive it.
You got enough what?
Enough wheels on it. Truck.
Only four. Yeah, but it's going out though. Oh, what's he gonna do now?
Scott
says Oh, we got a bottleneck. No pushing.
G crew in the house. Keep doing work. Go!
Seriously?
Dude, I am so hooked on these trucks right now.
Come on, work, bitch.
Come on, beast. We can get
you. I don't know what happened. It's brand new batteries. I just bought them.
Come down here. Fine work, man. Thank you very much.
love Terracross. That's why I entered truck in every class. I love it. So much fun. You gotta be controlled, but then speed at the same time. You don't want to roll over and become track art. So I love it.
You got me ready to run, run, run. I don't know how I'm gonna make it two more days. My feet are so sore. I don't know what to do, man. It's great. I can't believe it hurt that much having fun.
I am Chris Sambita, Nashville, Tennessee. I work at Vivid Aerial RC. ParkerFest East has been a blast. Happy to be here.
Ha ha ha!